The ex-husband of UFC fighter Rachel Ostovich was sentenced today to 4 years probation. Prosecutors asked for the maximum possible punishment of 5 years in prison. Arnold Burdon pleaded no contest earlier to charges of second-degree assault for attacking Ostovich last November, causing her serious injuries. Burdon will stay out of prison unless he violates the terms of his parole.